I've been asked how I go about making some of my videos, so I'll give you a quick little lesson on what I do to make things work. All right, let's go. Well, first off, you got to get your computer going. You go into the AI image creator. I already typed in Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden with an apple. And we'll just let it work for a little bit here. See what comes up. And there we go. We got some images. We just click on that. And we use, and then we just pick and grab what we want to keep. And we put it into our filing area. Simple enough. Then I got this software here. It sorts all the pictures out for me, gets them in order. That takes a little bit of time there to get all organized. But I use that software there, and then I go into a video editor, and we load all the pictures in there and make it work.
And now, please rise for our opening hymn, In the Garden of Eden by I. Ron Butterfly.
Hey, Marge, remember when we used to make out to this hymn?
Wait a minute, this sounds like rock and or roll.
That's how you make a video.